Some of the towers have even been set on fire in the UK.
There is no link, none. It is just completely false.
Social media giants like Facebook and Twitter have rolled out new features to help dispel conspiracy theories and rumor. Twitter is even cracking down on some world leaders who've shared misleading posts on their accounts.